We all know that caterpillars create a cocoon in which they transform into beautiful butterflies, but what actually goes on inside that cocoon is pretty gross. The insect actually digests itself, releasing enzymes to dissolve all of its tissues, as Scientific American explains. Once it's fully disintegrated, excluding some imaginal discs, it then begins the rapid cell division required to form the wings, antennae, legs, eyes, genitals, and all the other features of an adult butterfly or moth.